universe. The universe is all of space and time and their contents, including planets, stars, galaxies, and all other forms of matter and energy. While the spatial size of the entire universe is still unknown, it is possible to measure the observable universe. The Hubble Ultra Deep Field image shows some of the most remote galaxies visible with present technology, each consisting of billions of stars, apparent image area about 1/79th of a full moon. The earliest scientific models of the universe were developed by ancient Greek and Indian philosophers and were geocentric, placing Earth at the center of the universe. Over the centuries, more precise astronomical observations led Nicolaus Copernicus to develop the heliocentric model with the Sun at the center of the solar system. In developing the law of universal gravitation, Sir Isaac Newton built upon Copernicus' work as well as observations by Tycho Brahe and Johannes Kepler's laws of planetary motion. Further observational improvements led to the realization that our Sun is one of hundreds of billions of stars in a galaxy we call the Milky Way, which is one of at least hundreds of billions of galaxies in the universe. Many of the stars in our galaxy have planets.